Hello, I'm Deme, 13 years old, from Tbilisi, Georgia. I'd like to ask you, have any best practices or specific project done by children which made positive impact on nature and climate change? Please share it with us. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Deme, for your question. You know, oftentimes we end up speaking in very technical terms about what is happening to the world, what is happening from a climate change perspective, right? And it actually really helps to come down from that level and speak to children like yourself to understand what for you is happening and what does climate change mean for you and for your country and for your family. So can I share some best practices and stories? There is one really, really cool story, and it's from my neighborhood, actually, in Germany. There is a children's collective there, and they are forming basically little community plots that are being essentially, you know, replanted, regrown, and it's only open to children. It shows you a very kind of grassroots or community level solution or idea that is engaging the next generation of leaders in climate action. So that's just a small story that I can share from my own neighborhood. Thank you very much for the question.